An American was visiting Canada when he was sent to the hospital after he had an allergic reaction to a dish he ate in the local restaurant. The waiter is now being sued for criminal negligence. This is the first time a customer has sued a waiter in Canada. In response, the Canadian government said, "Look here, eh? We gave you Justin Bieber and we're sorry for that, eh? But this is just not cool, you know." They continue to say, "We might as well just build a wall between us, don't you know?"